All right, 41, 42, guys. They're, like I said, they're identical. They're both tires. That's 41. That's 42. Tire, exact same thing. So, but I am not going to skip out on showing you the magazine now. Voila. See, 41 wants me to install the rear suspension. Well, I kind of can't. You know, there's the problem. So, I can and I can't at the same time, boys. I mean, if I'm careful, I could probably do it. But like I said, I'm missing two of the brackets I need. So, we can kind of put it in, but we can't keep on flipping the car around. So we need 41, which is this section here. Like I said, I'm not installing tires, so I'm done. These are all for this. So what the heck do I need? Okay. This is all the stuff for the tire. So what the... Okay, I know what you want me to do. You want me to use... you want me to use this R8-50 screws. Okay. Flip this over carefully. That came off the radiator. Let's just throw that in the box. Okay. So they want, let's get the drive shaft. Grab your drive shaft. I believe it'd be the small end. Yes. Small end. Drop it on in. Slam it into the transmission. Okay. Why would they have to do that first? That makes no sense because I got to put the AM screws. Never mind the instructions, boys. Take this car, gently lay it on the side. Yeah, I need AM screws. Here's my AM screws. Okay. If I don't put those springs in that bag, I will lose all those springs. Say that right now, what's going to happen? There's a hole here. Tell you, boys, I'm going to have to turn this away from you guys. I have to see what I'm doing here. Okay, the two screws holes here and here, they're where the shock tower goes at. Okay, guys? Okay. Now, see how you got the two shocks sticking out now? Now, you guys know this now. Holes here and holes here, okay? I'm gonna have to put screws into that too. And them are. I don't know what screws they want me to use. AM. Huh? FM and AM screws. Okay, there's your FMs. There's your AMs. Looks like AM on the back, FM on the front. So AM in the back, FM in the front. Okay. If I can do this, I don't know if I can. I'm going to try this. I can probably put the brackets together well. So load up the shock with springs in it. Take your dry shaft now and stab it into the hole. Okay. Take your rear end, flip it upside down, spank it, stab that. You telling me I got that bracket on the wrong direction? Yeah, well, kind of obvious. Come on, boys, I got something crisscrossed underneath up here. Yeah, I really do. Well, that explains why I was having a little difficult putting things together. That bracket's supposed to be on this side. So is that bracket. Well, hey, we're all humans, boys. Well, now I'm darn positive I can put the two brackets on after I put this thing on the car. Well, that explains a lot of things, guys. What it is, I put the leaf spring on the wrong side. When I mount it on the axle, I put it on the wrong side. Okay. Crap happened, boys. Okay. Mount the drive shaft. Now, what did we say? AM's in the rear, FM's on the front. What you guys are seeing is about what I can see. Nothing. I see a black hole. And just fishing and filling for something here. I have no clue what's going on, why it's not going in, why, there, just heard a snap. Oh, dang it, alright. Because the hole's drilled off, kiltered. Right, I could have done better blindfolded. Now, this car has got a lot of defects in it. Yeah, my hole off. Yeah, they misaligned drilled that hole. The head sucker's off. I won't defect the car then in the future. Well, I can figure this defective, but what can I do about it? I can't. Okay, now I need 2 AM screws. Now, roll this back over on the side. As long as I can get it to hold and flip it back over. think we got another hole off again, guys. Nope, she's going in. Now, you guys are probably gonna scratch your head trying to figure out how I'm gonna fix it. Well, all I need to do is actually get a reamer and ream that hole open a little bit bigger, or I just leave it like it is. I mean, it's defected. I mean, might be worth more money down the road. Or maybe I just leave it like it is. Who's ever gonna know it's missing one screw? Except for millions of you guys. I think that's gonna hold. I think I wouldn't have any problem. I mean, you guys let me know. Should I fix that hole? Should I try to ream that hole out to set the screw, or just leave it like it is? I'll let you guys tell me. I need to keep these baggies on here so if I ever get the part, I know which ones I need for that. So I need to. Boys, I think we're. Oh, God, let's get down here. Now, yeah, because it takes two in the front, two in the rear, so there's only four that holds that rear end up under there on each side. They want me to put the tire on. Like I said, I don't put the tire on, but I will put the tire. Now, on this thing, I think. Says one in, okay, this says inside, okay. We need this piece here. It's like a valve stem. Tell me you're defected too, boy. No, because I have the wrong part, that's why. That's inside, so this is outside. Okay, this goes like this. I am screwed. We hang on to because they're both tire together. Or both tire onto the axle. entire one done. Okay. Because we use what do we want? Yeah, I am screwed to mount the tire. Okay. All right, boys, 42. Where's the other tire I needed to? They want you to mount it, but like I said, I'm not doing that yet. Just give me guys the book right now. Tires probably won't get done until we've done bouncing the car around. That's excess weight that could bend that frame and break those screws. I ain't risking that. Thank you. That is strange, boys. Simple video, boys. Can't even get the freaking screw to start in that one hole. Oh, that's capable. I got that one going now. Okay, there you go. Both stars are done. See ya.